form of telling lies that she, at the end, believes in them.
Really?
A lie.
Yeah.
Wow. Oh, wow.
She tells lies.
What are some of the lies that you feel she tells?
When she's like, we spent $2 million in Mauritius, like she will just throw things on the show and you're like, okay.
Let's talk about things you need help.
Calm down.
No, I must say, I know Level well and she's never done that to me. Everything like, she said has panned out and
babes,
I don't know
if you've got an issue with me, don't skakala maga. If you've got an issue, address me. Like, no, you must address me. Don't fault me, but you must guide me. You always say girls must look up to you. You always say this is what I want girls to look up to. She's always saying I want to be an example to younger girls. I'm a younger girl. So
when did I say
example?
Baby. We're not about example to Baba. You know what, Joe? Here's my thing. It's I don't have a problem with Lebo, and I think I said that a lot of times. And I've been trying to avoid to just.
Well, you just said she lies.
Yeah, what did she
say? You said her wedding is a lie, no, so that's a problem.
Yes, that, but she did.
So you do have a problem with her?
No, no, I don't. It's her lie. I wasn't involved. I didn't care much.
How
but
do you
I'm
know
just
that?
Saying.
How do you
wait,
know
I'll
a
tell
lie,
you. Yes, I'm coming to that. I'm saying that. She starts lying a lot to a point where she actually starts believing in her own lies. And she forgets that certain things and certain things that she says or happened, people know about them. So you can't just
things
believe
like what?
In your...
You cannot just make accusations like that and not qualify them. Things like what
okay,
happened.
For an example, she's saying that she spent $2 million in
Mauritius.
In Mauritius for a wedding and all the service providers are still not paid till today.
Ooh.
Oh, they're not paid today.
Do you know today? Yes.
Nike, I will sue the shit out of you.
And
that place, you'll go back to.
Well,
at least
I know you really.
It's
fine, baby. Now we'll go back to the township.
I think Letaba's a narcissist.
Township. I'm okay.
You are a narcissist, Letaba. You pretend this girl has a.
Why would you have $2 million at your wedding and still wear your old shoes? Why would you be frustrated about having to check out at the room? You know, things like that.
Wow.
Your cake.
Where is the fact? Where is the facts?
Your cake.
Proof facts.
Should we talk about your cake?
Bua, if me and you were to go to court now,
should we talk about
talk
your cake?
About the cake, baby?
Only
talk
the
about
piece
the cake.
Was
were you even invited?
No, but you, how do you know that? How do you know that? No, honestly, how do you know that?
Also, why is it the cake?
Yo, you did invite me. I still have the invite.
Oh.
You did invite me.
And
where's you? Was not invited. Was another thing. I still have the invite.
Excuse me.
So what I'm saying
is, Letabo, if we were to go to court, do you have the proof on paper? Will you back your
I'll explain.
Let's go to court.
All right. Hold on. Crystal's a little. Okay. Hold on.
Crystal. At the party. Oh yeah. Nobody spoke about me being.
Hold on, Crystal. Here's the story. Maybe you've been watching the series. Maybe you haven't been watching the series.
Outside in the open where everyone froze. Why wasn't I invited?
You were invited. You apologize for not coming.
Like, you know,
look,
you apologize to me.
Ladies, hold on. This is very important. Wait, just hang on.
Yes. For not coming.
But I'm glad you mentioned that.
Yeah, you apologize for not
finished this bird.
Just hold on. Crystal seems to be confused. And this leads me to my next question. Does this all stem back to this Natasha issue that you guys are having?
You see, when if a person...
It's not even about Natasha. Can we just...
And this girl needs help. I pray that the producers of this show find Letabo help. She needs to see someone. And you might have not admitted... You might... But you need help.
Well, now you lie and you believe in your lies and you continue with them. At least I don't lie.
Letabo, you had a fight with everyone here. You had a fight.
Even with Mbumi,
you told me about Mbumi before we started shooting.
Why are you lying?
What did she say about Mbumi?
She told me, she's like, there's a girl, her husband is apparently rich, and suddenly they were friends. I'm like, okay, and she's the one seen.
Because I said there was a girl who was coming.
No, you said her husband is rich, there's a girl that's coming.
Your husband is rich. I said there's a girl coming, and her husband is rich, and she's coming. That's all I said.
And suddenly you were
like, that's all I said.
Okay.
Mbumi,
so you think I'm friends because I want her money?
You have no personality.
Not her money. I don't know what you want, but you seem
to. So you know why you will never believe in friendship? Because the entire time when we were on the show,
you don't even have one girlfriend. You don't even have one girlfriend.
Yeah, how? I have.
Remember, friendships that have been 20 years. 14 years.
So she's been crying about friendship the entire thing. I'm done with Joy. I'm done. This friendship is.
There was no friendship.
Let me tell you. Exactly. But you are continuing.
You know why?
Having it be my
wife.
You know why?
Letabo had called me.
No, I have no
Letabo. Have you arrived at the thing? I'm like, no, I've not arrived. Okay, send me location. I send her location. When we start filming, she's a different girl. She's a different person.
You know why?
I don't know if Letabo was waking. She was waiting for Real Housewives.